My mom and dad had great hopes for me that I would be a high achiever. And I did pretty well until they found out that Andy was at the age of like 12, had become assistant professor of neurosurgery at the University of Cincinnati. Which they learned about when he was being interviewed on national television. So that's what I remember. That's something I remember about Andy.